Welcome back now for the Save Our Tigers campaign. Corbett Tiger Reserve in Uttarakhand is home to 226 tigers, and while it's a reason to celebrate, there's also an urgent need to bring the forest areas around Corbett under a protected status, as many tigers have now moved on there and they are easy prey for poachers. Corbett Tiger Reserve, home to an incredible 226 big cats. A matter of pride, but also a point of worry. Where is the space for so many tigers? Now, Lansdowne Forest Division behind me that connects Corbett Tiger Reserve to the Rajaji National Park has still not been given protected area status, despite having a confirmed population of at least 8 to 10 tigers. Now, the National Tiger Conservation Authority has sent a proposal for this to the state government, but it's been lying there for several years. If the corridor to Rajaji can be kept encroachment-free, more tigers will move to the national park. Towards the east, the Ramnagar Forest Division also needs to be declared a tiger habitat.
The moment they are coming, they are stepping into adjoining forest divisions like Ramnagar Forest Division, then in these forest divisions, in these territorial forest divisions, their mandate is totally different. They don't have sufficient manpower.
Lansdowne is the area which joins the Rajaji National Park and the Corbett Tiger Reserve. So it is the kind of corridor for the tiger as well as the elephant. So for the health of the tiger, they has to be dispersed, so there is a least chance of any kind of inbreeding. So that is why those areas should be protected.
In January, a poacher was arrested near Corbett with 8 kilos of tiger bones, which only underlines the urgent need to protect tigers that cross the park boundary. In Corbett, with Sumi Diogam and Dinesh Vansera, Gargi Rawat for NDTV.